Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to the YouTube channel of Kaydina Islamic once again. Okay, so in this craft box today, I'm going to tell you how to wrap a shoebox with a flappable lid. I do have another video. If you have a box with a detachable lid, then that's the one you want to watch. If you follow the steps in my video, then inshallah, you can make it easier for yourself. Don't forget, do follow the instructions that's on the poster. And make sure that you're putting things in the box that you are allowed to put in and you're not including things that you can't put in. This all makes it easier for when the boxes are being checked and when they're being shipped over to the countries for the Eid box appeal. If I'm going too fast for you, do feel free to pause, do feel free to rewind, and if you want to, you can move on by forwarding the video as well. Whatever you do, like the video and subscribe, and I would love for you to share as well. Take care for now. Assalamu alaikum. Get a shoebox with a flappable lid and place it on the table. Choose your wrapping paper and place it underneath your box. Position your shoebox so you have enough wrapping paper to fold over into the front of the box, the sides of the box, and the back of the box. Keeping your shoebox in place, cut four lines towards the corner of the shoebox. Fold the front of the wrapping paper over the front of the box to give it good positioning. Cut the excess flaps on the back of the wrapping paper towards the corner of the shoebox. Do the same on both sides. Start to glue the sides of your wrapping paper. Neatly take the folds and tuck them in. Start from your sides, move to the front, and do the same on the other side. Take the front flap of the wrapping paper, glue it, and then fold it into place. Take the back of the wrapping paper, glue and seal onto the box. Take new wrapping paper to cover from the back of the top of the lid. With your fingers, make points into the corners of the front of the box. Using those markings as a guide, cut into those corners. Get your glue stick and stick the top into place. Do the same with the sides of the lid of the box. Cutting slits into the sides can help fold over easily. Cut off excess and glue and fold in to the inside of the shoebox. To loosen up the lid of the box, use extra paper to cover up inside. Any exposed part of the shoebox should be covered up with the gift wrap. I've chosen to put tissue paper in here. This is a nice idea to have a little bit more of a surprise when the children open the box. Bear in mind that heavy items can rip the fragile tissue paper, so make sure you push it right down and into the corners. I've added a separate bag of sweets here in the same gift wrap and in the tissue paper on top. Again, giving an extra element of surprise. If you want to see how this is made, watch the separate video. I'm putting my box together with a yellow elastic. Naturally, it goes with the tissue paper that I've used. Finally, on goes my sticker. This one's for a boy and he's between 7 and 10 years old. I've made sure everything inside the box is relevant to the poster, and any food that I've put in is within the guidelines of the use by date. And there you go, my shoebox is done, ready for an Eid shoebox appeal.